To your be our guest from the 1991 Disney movie Beauty and the Beast. It's been 5 months, 4.5 months ago since this past December. Let's play it again with lyrics.
We must make her feel welcome here. Right this way, mademoiselle.
Well, keep it down. If the master finds out about this, it will be our neck.
Of course, of course. But what is dinner without a little music?
Music?
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, sherry, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre. Why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance.
See?
After all, Miss Mrs. Fry, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and cream on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Life is so unnerving for a servant who's not serving. He's not whole without a soul to wait upon. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone.
Oh,
10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting, needing exercise, a chance to use our skills. Most days we just lay around the castle. Flabby, fat, and lazy, you walked in and oops, a daisy.
It's a guest, it's a guest. Sakes above, and I'll be blessed. Wise and poor, and thank the Lord, I've had the napkins freshly pressed. With dessert, she'll want tea. And my dear, that's fine with me. But while the cups do their soft shoeing, I'll be cuddling, I'll be brewing. I'll get warm, I'll be hot. Heaven's sakes, is that a spot? In fact, we want the company impressed. We've got a lot to do. Is it one love or two for you, I guess? She's our guest.
Perfect!